The Kadathanadan sacrifices some yoga poses. Yoga is the part of Kalaripayattu.
Thank you. dragon. Wow! Ravi Shrajini and once again,